scheduled for one fall, making her way to the ring. Representing the Badgers from Manchester, England, the Wild. Approaching the ring, representing the good girl from England, Ms. Sexy.
There's the bell, and here we go. The first competitor to pin or make their opponent tap will win this match. If you haven't done it yet, check out WWE.com. You'll find updates and blogs from all your favorite superstars. Not today, too fast. There's a good reason that's called a backbreaker. It can snap your spine. Thank you once again for joining us at November's longest running sports entertainment event.
Oh my gosh! Oh no! That did it!
Tremendous action in this match.
Oh, the elbow connects.
These superstars are so unpredictable. I'm having a hard time figuring out what they're going to do next.
And there's a forceful sidewalk slam.
Wow, that axe handle had some force behind it. Oh, that elbow's gotta hurt.
Devastating. Just a devastating neck breaker.
Striking with the axe handle. A quick punch to the gut.
Oh, unloading with the right hand.
The superstar with a counter out of nowhere. Big DDT. Oh, what a painful kick. What an impact from that kick.
Oh, and for the suplex and a nice one.
Pebble clutch locked in. Wrenching on the neck and lower back.
Good job getting to the ropes there. With the advantage after that exchange.
An elbow! Big elbow! And did you hear the impact on that kick?
Oh! Elbow to the nose! And that series ends in deadlock. Neither one of these superstars can afford to give their opponent the upper hand.
Folded up, end over end! Boy, Michael, we have the best job in the world getting the call matches like this.
What an impact from the Facebuster. A bit of a test of strength here. What an atmosphere it is here at Survivor Series.
That was a heavy shot. Oh my gosh! A stiff shot with the elbow. The quick kick. Missed her target there. Ow! What an elbow! You gotta love this match. It's got more curves than a racetrack. The natural might know every counter to every move. A big fist to the gut.
Great match here. But if you missed any of the matches from this week, go to WWE.com to catch up on all the action. Oh, back to the head, back to the temple. What great action we've had in this match. Nicely avoided there.
Michael, I love diva matches. You know, I hope heaven is kind of like this. Oh, no! Oh!
What an impact from the knee.
Man, this is one of those matches you just like to sit back and enjoy watching.
She misses with a wild strike. Quick thinking to avoid that.
What a neck breaker!
I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical. And what will it take to finish off the natural? What a competitor. Nice dodge there.
Oh, the elbow connects.
Oh, folded in half. Big kick echoing around the arena.
Ouch.
What a kick.
The kick connects.
Look at the agility.
We got a cover.
One.
I think after that, I'd be searching in my tights for a white flag I could wave.
Power was put to good use. Got the leg. Oh, what a painful submission.
Wait a minute.
If she escapes the hold.
High elbow to the face.
Drop. There's in the ropes, and that may have been the only escape.
What a nasty elbow.
And she gets slammed to the floor.
Ow! That was a serious shot there.
And that's a stiff kick. What a kick that was.
Well, look at this move, Cole. Superstar capitalizes. No, wait, nice reversal.
And there's the reversal. The attack on the skull continues. Wild strike doesn't find a home.
Oh, that elbow's gotta hurt.
vicious backbreaker.
Hooking the leg.
Watch it. What a move by the natural.
Will it be? Nice reversal.
Got out of the way of that one. Oh, out of nowhere.
Hooks the leg. Here we go, tree of woe.
Oh, you are completely defenseless here. Bam! This could do it. The superstar may be moments away from being out of this. That'll chip your teeth.
Will this be it? And another kick out.
Oh, big elbow. That should do it.
Incredible agility on display with that move. And this has got to be it. Two, three.
The superstar wins. Oh, what a spectacular match. And here are just a few of the great highlights.
Here is your winner, representing the Panthers.
Man, what a contest! We definitely just witnessed one for the ages.